Rockport PD's trying to shut us down. They're everywhere. Now, if you get into pursuit with them, the longer you go, the more heat you bring down on your ride. The more heat, the more cops. To get out of a tight spot, just crash into objects on the road. I call them pursuit breakers. When you hit one, it either takes out the cop or forces them to stop and deal with the aftermath. Trust me, it works. Each pursuit breaker is marked in the world with a pursuit breaker icon. Now, to drop the heat on your ride, just park in a safe house for a while. Cops lose interest in rides that disappear from the streets. But if you need to drop your heat fast, roll into a shop and change your look. Body kits, paints, it don't matter. As long as they can't recognize your ride.
Dispatch, follow, 3-2. 1096, as soon as I catch up with you. Suspects in a silver Lexus. Speeds are above limit and increasing. Vehicle's taking off, code 3 pursuit. Can I get some backup over here? I can't get this guy stopped.
Copy that, Bravo 3-2. Units have detailed and are en route. Members be advised, this suspect was last seen.
Yeah, I got him. Vehicle located. I'm authorizing a 1075. Wait for my call. Requesting 1073. I can't get this guy to slow down. He's pulling away. Losing visual. Dispatch, I'm going to need some more backup. Driver's giving us a lot of trouble.
Roger, Bravo 3-2. I've got ground units clearing up and en route. report of a vehicle moving at a high rate of speed heading eastbound on Campus Way. Units to clear and head up.
Any more details?
If you can stand by for vehicle description, we got no make or model at this time.
I'm nearby that location. I'll take that call.
Fresh on the blacklist, so now's your chance. Don't blow it.